Hola. Hola, clase. Hoy vamos a repasar los verbos reflexivos. Ok, so, what is going to happen when the verbs irreflexes? Remember, the verb irreflexes when the infinitive is se and the ending. Ok, so, quemarse. Cortarse, romperse, quemarse, is se and the ending. To, cortarse, se and the ending, and romperse, se and the ending. Ok? So, you will need two thing, reflexive pronoun and conjugate as usual. So the reflexive pronoun es me, te, se, nos, os, se, depend of the person. So se, me, te, se, nos, os, se. Me, first person, yo. Te, second person, tú. Se. Él, ella, first person, and the rest is for plural. In this case, quemarse, ok, quemarse, quemarse, quemarse is a reflexive verb, so you have to remove the ending, okay, you have to remove the ending, and you will get quemar, quemar. Okay, quemar. So now, in this case, we are talking in past tense with AR. So, quemar with past tense. En past tense es me quemé, te quemaste, se quemó, nos quemamos, os quemasteis, se quemaron. So, you will need to think reflexive pronoun and conjugate as usual. Okay? So, quemé, quemaste, quemó, quemamos, quemasteis, quemaron. Don't forget to write the reflexive pronoun when you are talking with the reflexive verb. Another important thing. Always, always, when in the first person, when you are talking in past, you have to write with accent. First person and first person. Okay? Quemé, accent. Quemó, accent. Okay? Muchas gracias. Hemos terminado.